Time. Good morning, Carmichael students and staff. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Chase.
And here are your announcements for Tuesday, November 22nd, 2016.
Lunch menu. Tuesday, barbecue pork sandwich and coleslaw. Wednesday, early release, no lunch. Thursday and Friday, no school.
7B white basketball results. The 7B basketball team remained undefeated with a 26-10 victory over the Wildcats of Enterprise. With eight different scores, the Cougars shared the wealth in the victory. Grant Watkins led all scorers with 6 points and shared the rock to get others involved. Christian Haney had 3 points and had a couple of nice assists to his teammates. Aiden, Evan, and Ethan each added 4 points, with Aiden and Kyrie grabbing a good share of the rebounds. Victor and Kyrie also chipped in 2 points, while Bryson added one more. Bryce, Chris, and Jeffrey all played well in the win. Practice tonight after school at 2:45.
7B Blue basketball results. The 7B Blue basketball team continued their winning streak last night as they defeated Ochoa 45-11. The defense and rebounding was strong as the Cougars jumped out to a 15-3 first quarter lead and never looked back. Alex led the scoring with 11 points. Eric Berg added 9. Xander and Parker each had 8. No Soto scored 3, and Aiden Balms had 2. Practice is tonight from 4:30 to 6.
8B basketball results. Last night, McMinn's 8B fell to Ochoa in overtime 25-20. It was a hard-fought physical game. The leading scorer of the game was Aiden Judge with 6 points, followed by Quinn Mitchell and Carter Parrish with 4 each. Jeremiah Aldretti, Grant Legenfelder, and Chase Krankowitz with 2 each. It was an exciting game. Next game is Monday against Chinook.
Coats for Kids. Cadillac is partnering with the KNDU-TV and the Salvation Army to present Coats for Kids 2016. Specifically, Cadillac is proud to host the 13th annual Coats for Kids School Challenge. Last year, the school challenge brought in over 2,000 coats. This year, our goal has been to collect over 3,000 coats to keep families in our community warm. With your help, we can do it. Heavy, warm winter coats are what we need. The Cadillac KNDU Coats for Kids School Challenge has been running since October 1st and will end December 2nd. Coat collection barrels have been delivered to Carmichael. The barrels will be picked up in January.
Carmichael students, kids in our area need your help. Cold weather is approaching and winter is on its way. There are numerous children of all sizes and ages that are in need of coats, hoodies, and zip-up sweatshirts. Anything that can help keep kids warm. Carmichael has been asked to help the Salvation Army donate any of these items. Go through your closets. Please find the time to bring in any of these things and place them in the barrel in front of the office. Our goal is to donate at least 100 coats before December 2nd. Please help keep kids warm, Carmichael.
No Shave November. The holidays are right around the corner. Give back to our community by supporting our CMS teachers in the No Shave November fundraiser. 13 Carmichael teachers have been growing their facial hair for the entire month of November. Whether it was a full beard, a goatee, a stash, or some sweet chops, all facial hair was welcome. Participating teachers included Mr. Stadelman, Mr. Philippi, Mr. Holmberg, Mr. McGeorge, Mr. Hendricks, Mr. Ryder, Mr. Larson, Mr. Weddle, Mr. Cummings, Mrs. Stifter, Mr. Croshaw, Mr. Farley, and Mr. Fairfield. The Carmichael Lumberjacks are letting you participate by voting for the best facial hair. Each vote is 25 cents. You can vote as many times as you want. Start collecting your change and drop by to see one of these teachers. All the money that is collected will be donated to the Tri-City Food Bank to help stock the pantry for the holidays. Thank you for your generosity, Carmichael.
Chess Club info. No chess club this week because of early release and Thanksgiving holiday.
Daily inspiration. Accepting help isn't a sign of weakness. It's a show of strength. No one can do it all.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.